Meteorologist Jason Brewer, we're bringing you in now. Is this wind, are these conditions going to impact us in the way of rain or keeping in the heat?
Well, what it means, when you get that east wind that's continuing, you get a slight chance for a shower along the coast, and then in the afternoon, most of the rain is along the west coast. So it's fairly a dry pattern that we see. And I think the winds are going to continue through at least Thursday, possibly a little longer, and it kind of depends on what's going on in the tropics. So let's go ahead and move over to the beach where we have the sunny skies. The breeze is picking up at around 5 to 15, gusting up around 20 or so here at this lunch hour, and that's Daytona Beach looking very bright. All right, now we've had some questions about when the wet season starts. The rainy, the afternoon season of daily storms, typically late May is average for Orlando. June 12th is the latest. By the way, Sunday is June 12th. So if we don't get some tropical moisture in here, we could make a run at the latest start to our rainy season. And you see, we need the rain. We are more than 4 inches in the hole, Daytona Beach and Melbourne, about an inch and a half shy of normal for the year in Orlando, but not much rain today. We have low and mid-80s area-wide right now with the breeze coming in. At the coast, picking up a little higher, but we also are getting some gusts inland up around 16, 18 miles an hour, as you can see. So those breezy winds will be with us. Prevents any sea breezes from colliding. So you don't have that impact where you would see those sea breezes colliding and forming the taller thunderstorms that produce a lot of heavy rain. So it's one of those days today. Most of us are going to stay dry. 93 Orlando again, 87 Daytona Beach. We'll be up in toward the low 90s around Kissimmee too. Now along the coast, again, we stay breezy through at least Thursday. East winds 10 to 20 miles an hour, and that moderate chop for the boaters with the rip current risk, definitely a concern. So check in with the Beach Patrol. There's your day planner. We'll take you to the mid-80s at 7 o'clock in the metro area, upper 70s by 9. And now down to the tropics we go, because this is our moisture source that we are waiting for to lift northward. Right now you see some thunderstorms over Cuba, and that's where they'll stay today. But into the end of the week and on into the weekend, we start to see this high pressure ridge move away. Those breezy east winds try to taper down a little bit, and here comes the moisture up from the south, and we might be able to start acting with this moisture and get some sea breeze involved here and get some collisions and get a few afternoon storms to develop. About 30% right now, may need to raise them a little bit or drop them depending on what's going on down to the south, but that's our next key to watch. Your 7-day forecast shows upper 80s as we head into 5 o'clock today and then mid-80s by 7. Tomorrow, pretty much doing it all again, slightly higher rain chance at 20%. Today, it's less than that. Friday, 30%. We'll carry the 30s into the weekend and even into next week. Once we get the moisture in here, we should be able to start up those daily afternoon storms.